turncoat. Makes me bloody ill to think of how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. You ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Stand still.
God, come back, I'm running. Come back here and face the other man. Oh no, you don't. Come back. Hey, come back. Are you furious? God, come back, I'm running. Come back here and face this like a man.
Everything you could possibly need gathered here for you, good folk. Hey, quick.
Hey.
Go out. Go out.
I'll find it for you!
When you buy with me, rest assured, value is what you get.
Someone should disarm.
Stop there! Look for the dogs!
Halt!
Get back here, you deaf bird! Dreaming, you doctor!
Something the matter, sir.
Wait!
Faster than me,
You!
Drink.
Thank you.
intruder! I need some help here!
I'd advise you to listen!
This won't last long.
Dead as a damn dead dog.
Ah! I'm no part of it. Don't mind me. Damn my cat's luck. I must flee.
Thank you.
Hold.
no blame.
Stand.
I'll have you a scalp.
Where'd you think you were going?
You there!